Hello everybody and welcome back to a brand new video. Today, I'm here to do something that I should have done a few months ago and I still haven't done it. It was actually one of you guys on Tumblr that asked me about the sauce and I was like, yeah, I still haven't uploaded that. Wow. So the house you are seeing me build here on this video is actually for my Bay Area Pastel Rainbow Sea Challenge, which is a challenge that I've been playing on my own, and I've been sharing screenshots of it on my Tumblr. I even did a current household video on the family in the past. If you guys want to check that out, I'm gonna leave a link to that in the description. But for this challenge, I recently finished the first generation, which was white generation, and the second generation is gonna be the purple one. So this house is gonna be full on purple. It's gonna have a few tones of peach because that's gonna be the first generation. And I built this house when the cats and dogs expansion pack came out, on that week, precisely. As soon as I got the expansion pack, this was the first thing I did. Because when I started this challenge, I wanted to play in Bridenton Bay, but at the time the expansion pack wasn't out, and I didn't want to wait, because I didn't know how busy I was gonna be in the future, so I was like, I'm gonna start in Willow Creek, and then when the expansion pack comes out, I will move on to that town. One thing with this house, though, is that I wasn't really sure who was gonna be with us, because some of our kids were gonna age up to young adults, and I didn't know if I wanted them in the house, or if I wanted them to move out to their own house. So I wasn't really sure how many bedrooms I wanted, and the bedrooms on the second floor, they're not gonna be fully furnished. I do furnish those as soon as I figure out who's gonna be with us, but just know that the house I'm gonna share on the gallery is gonna be full on furnished. But you are free to modify the house in whatever way you please. You can find it on the gallery searching by my username, clol86. If you're having trouble finding it on the gallery, I'm gonna leave a link to a video in description that might help you with that. But if you prefer to download tray files, I'm gonna leave a link to that in description as well. And I wish I could do a voiceover throughout the entire video, but to be honest with you, I don't even remember exactly what I did. It's been that long. The challenge revolves around the painting skill, so I knew I wanted this house to have a little studio for the family. We have a lot of creative sims in the family. And I also wanted a pretty kitchen, since our love interest for the second generation is gonna be in the culinary career. But besides that, I don't really know exactly what I did. I remember that much. That's good enough, right? And for those who are following me on Tumblr, I just want to apologize because the person that asked me about the house asked me that question probably 3 weeks ago, and I was meaning to upload this video then, but in that week, I had to go to a meeting at the... what do you even call that in English? Employment center? Agency? I don't know. I had a meeting slash class on job interviews. I don't know how to explain it, but I had to go somewhere. And on that day, it was raining a lot. I got completely soaked. And I knew I was gonna get sick. Just like if I don't blow dry my hair, I will get sick next day. It's the exact same thing. That's how it goes for me. And so I wasn't feeling that great throughout that week. And even though I wanted to record this, I couldn't. I didn't feel that great. And on Saturday, I started to feel really bad. I even made a post on one of my Tumblr saying that I wasn't feeling that great. On Sunday, I started to feel a little bit better. But then on Monday, since my house is really cold and we only have a fireplace, it got to the point that I couldn't stop sneezing. My nose is miserable right now. Which sucks because I wanted to record Life is Strange, but my nose looks awful. My hands are so red and swollen because it's so cold. I don't know what you call this in English, like your skin gets burned because it's so cold. I usually get that because I have bad blood circulation on my hands and feet. So my hands are completely red and swollen, which is not a pretty sight. My nose is completely dry. And I just don't feel great to be on camera. My voice is better, so I don't mind doing voiceovers and recording regular Sim series. But yeah, I just wanted to update you guys on that. I am feeling better as of today. I just hope I don't start feeling sick again. I have to go out tomorrow. I just hope it's gonna be a sunny day. I don't mind if it's cold. It's gonna be cold. It's winter, but I just don't want rain. I don't want to get sick again. So hopefully on Wednesday we're gonna have a new part of the Disney Legacy Challenge. And so until that day, I hope you guys enjoyed this video and I'll see you then.
Thank you.